Hello everybody and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, where I am drinking warmer than room temperature soda in an effort to stay awake the night before I have to drive back to New Mexico. So yeah. Yeah. I feel like Sonora. I'm on Sonora right now. Ick. Yucky, ick. Well, not bad actually, it's just not ideal. Wow, far away. Did I actually... I don't know if I stopped at this campfire. I could mark this one. Hello, but I didn't see that one, actually. I mean, like, I ran past it and I saw Corrupted Watchers, but... Oh, shoot, we're going... Whoa! The other ruins, another bandit camp. It's that simple. Ox thing. Another village. Mother's crown. Okay. Hui boy. That's the corrupted zone. That's a level that is too high for me. I think I might try. I'm not like really leveled up. I'm only leveled up like one. But I'm gonna go discover this campfire over here. If I can get out. Probably not. This is frustrating. Like, I feel like she should be able to grab onto these ledges. She's just not. Oh my gosh. Like, she's like, it's all or nothing. I either have to, like, hop all the way up, or we're not doing it. Whoa. Okay. Wow. Big fall. Oh, ha. It's hard to see. Ooh, look at that. She's like, it's really super windy and, like, blowing into her face. Acha! Medicine. Let's go. Yeah, I do wonder if these white people with what look like dreadlocks, like, are they actual dreadlocks or what? Because that's not a... White people can't actually have dreadlocks. They can have, like, nasty braids. But our hair isn't designed for dreadlocks. It's just not a thing that we can do, so... I mean, it looks cool, but, like, it's kind of like, questionable. Questionable design decision. But I don't know. Maybe it's just me making stuff up. Somebody knows more about the hairstyle. Let me know in the comments, and I'll take your word for it, because I don't know anything. I know, diddly squat. Give me plants or give me death. That's exactly what's gonna happen. Okay. Wait, no. What is... Oh. That's not... Oh, it is. Oh, right there. Okay. I see. I was looking at that one. But it's not those ruins. It's this particular bandit camp. I guess we'll just activate it. Yes, we might as well just take the route it gives us. I don't have my glasses either. I left them in my car.
I said I'd meet Varl and Sona near Red Echoes.
Yeah, but not right now. Girl, that's way too far away. Like, I feel like they want you to do other things first. Other things first. Like, things that are on your pathway. Why does water slow you down so much? It's not an actual problem. Oh, sweet! I don't gotta turn the camera. I'm like drinking my soda right now. And as I run... Oh, hold on. Gimme. really remember exactly what I need it for, but I know it will be handy. I think I needed it for, like, upgrades. Man, I just seem to not run out of these. Oh man, I'm almost at 300. Wow. Wait. Oh my gosh, am I on the other side of the bandit camp? Okay. Well, I could approach from this side.
I spoke of a bandit camp and some metal ruins. That must be the place there. Best keep an eye out around here.
I gotta talk to Nil, I think. No one watching? Yeah. Nil, I just had to run through the bandit camp to find you. Why couldn't you be on both sides?
I'm glad you came.
Fast forward?
You're glad.
Call it a shit. Look, my part. Still, I am.
I don't know you.
Trust? I'm just.
I don't think.
Uh-huh.
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear.
He looks like he's a little sick.
Alright.
Like.
Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
Like.
And we will.
We'll
stop them from doing
it. Face has powder on it.
Go ahead and take the lead.
Don't give me bedroom eyes, boy. I'm busy murdering. I got things
That's
to do.
That's the alarm. Let them sound it, and more will come with it. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
Why do you care?
Thirsty for rain. Me, not so much.
Hey. Okay. Yeah, should I just go in swinging? At this point, the sneaking up was not working. Alright, let's just go in. Well, hang on. Okay, let's, nope. Craft. Traps. Oh, running out of sparklers, huh? Oops. Ah. No, that's good so far. Caster. I think I would like. I know nothing.
They've set up an alarm. Don't want them to use it.
He's here. Okay, hold on. Didn't mean to do that.
Oh, you're not gonna follow me? Ultra Lane. Quietly. That's not how we do here, girl.
I've taken those travelers captive.
Satchel full. I'm not quite sure yet what these resources do, so.
She went that way. It's all right. I'm getting you out.
Ouchie.
Killing time!
Okay, or don't. It's whatever.
Let me get this open.
It is not like a fun place to be, it's for sure. Oh, medicinal herbs. Nice! What's this? I definitely need the medicinal herbs. Glad they're scattered around. I thought this would be a bit tougher, like, with, like, all of them coming at me at once.
Found them!
Why is that not working sometimes? Yeah, roll the flames out. They disappeared. Wait, what? What did I say? Are the people we freed helping? Sort of, yeah. Okay, not too bad. Jeez. My tracks are still there.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
Sure thing, buddy.
I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves, almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them. But I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
Maybe it's what saved you.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here, outside the embrace, alone?
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
That's basically what outcast is.
An intelligent approach.
You know, kind of, like, I don't know, I think in some cases it's meant to weed people out, like, weed out undesirables, and if you don't live, oh well, but it's dumb. I think it's a dumb, well, it's a brutal approach. And when it gets too tied up in, like, oh, you're cursed and blah, 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 like, if somebody murders somebody, well, then they're probably just killed. But a whole series of, like, taboos and stuff. Like, if someone does something so bad they deserve to be outcast, like, truly outcast, they should probably just be killed on the spot. So they don't come back and try to kill everybody. Or whatever. You know? They're, like, a don't know, pedophile, murderer, you know? Just get it over with. Just anybody else, I don't think, really needs to be outcast. They just need to be, like, I don't know, some other form of punishment, some sort of social service. I mean, I could see how, like, if they're destined to come back, being an outcast would be a time of, like, reflection. So I could see that, but it does seem a bit extreme in some cases.
How did you come to be an outcast?
That's a very personal question.
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
Ah, interesting.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be.
Interesting. So yeah, that right there would kind of have the... would show proof of the mentality as an outcast being a time of reflection. Again, he's a murderer, right? Perhaps deserves to die. But it seems that they don't really have a death penalty out here. It's like, if you do something bad, you're outcast. But in a society that's so reliant on family ties and family grouping and clan and tribe groupings, that's almost like a death, like a spiritual, emotional, social death. It's like just as bad. Like, it's a huge punishment. It's big in guilt-based societies like this. That's how it goes. Like, the threat of being outcast from the group is worse in some cases than death.
We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
There are some things.
Of course, by all means.
Oh, that maybe the laws...
I'd hoped you'd say so.
...are good for, but...
You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
One of the big problems is that they've chosen to ignore the outside world, and now the outside world is encroaching. And, yeah, it's like, it's not gonna work out so well, I feel. Can I have a cool outfit? Sickness Eater. I don't have... Ooh, I could have that one. I got the Grazer Lens. I did want that one, right? Can I get... No, can't get that. Wow, I need lots of shards. I want this one. How much is it? 190? Psh, I have bazillions. Nice! I like that you can, like, keep her outfits, too. Maybe better bow? Ooh, Karja's sharpshooter bow. How much damage? It's a slow firing, but highly accurate bow. I'm more of a fast, like, firer, like firing when they're in my face. They don't seem to do a lot of damage though, is my thing, but oh well. I guess I could open some of the boxes. A shock trap, nice. Okay, guy, where you at? Where's my pal? My boy. You guys are gonna wanna clean this place up. Looks like they were making like a motorcycle. And they, look at those giant hands.
I'll find a use for you.
Like, creepy. I have so much wood. Okay, I was like, where is Nil? But it's actually gonna link me to him this time instead of just being like, derp derp. Instead of just assuming I'll be able to find him in a mad crush of things. Or that I won't be distracted. Do I? I can't believe it. It's so cool that they just stay up. Well, I'll have to get the dismantling thing and come back. How do you feel? Your bows are too heavy or too slow firing. I don't like them.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath. Then let it out.
Ugh. Okay.
I'll find your partner.
Yeah.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last band of camp. I thought he and I would agree. Only enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of Artithia.
Your bow has a name?
I was gonna say, sounds like a bow name. Yours doesn't?
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you. And the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier. But I was a soldier longer than there was a war, if you follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I want. So I make opportunities to find it. That's why.
Look at that weird smile.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
No, they don't get that look in them.
Oh my gosh, so you're a murderer.
Did bandits wrong you somehow?
No.
They wrong us all. They live filthy.
It's an easy target. It's an easy villainous target.
So you hunt them down to help others?
No. For sport.
Yeah.
I can't wait for wars anymore. Life's too short and the thrill of death too short. If you kill a tribesman, there'll be retribution. Hunter boar, they complain if you waste the meat. But bandits, they're vicious. They always put up a fight, and no one cares if you kill them.
So you're a psychopath! I mean, it is for the greater good in the end, but...
I guess you're doing the right
exactly.
thing for the wrong reason.
Yes, exactly. Thank you, Aloy.
And what could be wrong with that?
He so sounds like Zevran. He sounds like Zevran from Dragon Age Origins, a lot. Very suave. I am good at killing people, so I might as well get paid for it, or might as well do it, and I enjoy it. You know, I'm good at my job, and I enjoy it.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection.
Why are they drawn to the ruins?
You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
So there's just a psychopath, Karja!
If it can't be helped.
There's just a psycho Karja!
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by
the way. Oh, there's just a psycho Karja running around my land. Oh my gosh. Let's see. So I guarantee you he'll be, first bane to clamp club. It's fine. That's another corrupted area. Whoa, that's like a turtle one, maybe? I don't know, that's cool. I never did get a look at these guys. A bellow back. I can see how they'd look, though. With like a bellows on their back, that'd be pretty sweet. I think I'm good. Like, I'm tempted to go over there just to get the fast travel point. Oh, interesting. This map is like almost 3D in a way. What in tarnation? Is that a snake coming out your butt? I really love the way they've designed the maps. It's really cool. I'm a big fan of maps in general. The art of map making has verily been lost. Ooh, look, there's some bellowbacks. Well, it's a dying art, anyway. Wow, there are so many, like, wow. My next big goal is to go up there. Alright, let's just go. We'll just start going that way. Oh, level 11. I can't get anything I don't think that I want. Yeah, I'm gonna be- Oh no, okay. Yeah, a bunch of level 2 stuff. Ooh, I could get this though. and then work my way down that, because that's gonna be cool. Let's do it! Let's do it! My maximum health went up. I love that your health doesn't regenerate either. Like, you gotta keep an eye on it. Ooh, speaking of... Not you! Is this the mother's crown over here? That I'm gonna pass by and not touch? Because I don't want to trigger any. Bellobax! I don't know, grazers? Are they grazers? They are grazers. I was like, whoa!
I can't override that machine.
These ones or what? Really?
Bite out here.
The snow? Camper. It's not snowing that much. Seems like it'd be a pretty nice day. I love the sound that things make when you gather them. It's a small detail in games, but one that is, I think, easy to notice the lack of. If there isn't, like, sound mechanics for when you're picking things up. Sorry, I think sometimes I turn the controller very jarringly, very quickly, when I'm trying to go someplace. So I'm trying to slow down. Also, I think I can just run and let Aloy, I don't have to control it myself. I was gonna say, I'd better kill it. I guess I should call this one here, probably. Getting to be that time, but things are progressing! We're like halfway, to the map seems big, it's like these many steps, but she moves very quickly, so I appreciate that a lot. A lot. We've seen some really cool machine animals. I'm really excited. I like them a lot. I wish we could see more, like, bugs. But I don't know if they've got any, or if we'll see some later. But it is kind of weird to me that we have, like, still, like, non-mutated animals. Like, it's just a boar and a regular turkey. It's like, after everything the planet went through, they haven't evolved at all. But I can't complain too much because we've got sentient machine thingamajigs. Yeah, I'll probably have to run back. Probably maybe fast travel to this point real quick, I guess. I don't see any camps close by, so no big. We'll just go back there and make sure I do a manual save. I hate to lose any time something or other. So yeah, thank you guys for joining me. I really appreciate it. I'm exhausted. I hope you guys are having a good day, and I will see you in the next one.